And so we talked about it right, pretty much right from the start, of making things right and making things appropriate. And it really is appropriate. When you think about what we're talking about here, we're talking about 8 individuals who gave the ultimate sacrifice. I mean, they truly did. I mean, they had loved ones, they had dreams, they had families that are no longer, because they put the interests of our community ahead of their own. And they suffered for it, their families suffered for it, but we as a society benefited from that. So at a bare minimum, we owe their families, and we owe, frankly, all of us, is to remember them. And I can tell you personally, myself, I just lost my father 2 months ago. I'll never forget him. I think about him every day. So for the family members, you probably think about your loved one all the time. But for us as an organization, for us as a sheriff's office, we need to have it. We need to have it prominently displayed so that people can look at it and talk about the heroes that were working with us, the heroes that gave up their life, the heroes that were there each and every day. Each and every single day, you're putting your life on the line in the truest sense of the word for everybody else. And today, we're talking about 8 people who did that, and they paid the ultimate price, and their families did. So for us, I truly look at this as the barest minimum that we could have done. Barest minimum, long overdue, but we are so excited about it. And we are so excited by what the final product's going to look like. You're really going to be impressed. But it is the work of a handful of people in our office who really helped bring this together. But I can tell you what, I feel strongly that all of us here, we want this to be a lasting memorial, and we want it to be a lasting memorial that never is added to, that this is it, that these are the only people that are ever going to die in the line of duty here, because we want people to think long and hard about the job they have, how dangerous it is, think of the heroes that have come before them, reflect upon that, and forever remember these people as appropriately as they should be. Well,